Welcome to Bushido Mindset Podcast. My name is Angel Gonzalez, your host. Today's subject is the true essence of the martial arts. The true essence. And I'm going to read a quote from one of the most famous martial arts masters. His name was Morihei Ueshiba, the founder of Aikido. And he quotes, "Everyone has a spirit that can be strengthened, a body that can be conditioned, and a journey to begin. You are here to actualize the power within yourself and remove the barriers blocking your mental state of peace and tranquility." Now, these words, when I read them, I finally understood after almost 45 years teaching the martial arts, what he meant. Because these are deep words from a person that understands the true meaning of the essence of the martial arts. Now, he's so right because in order for you to find happiness, in order for you to succeed in life, to find a purpose, you gotta feel good about yourself. Your self-esteem, your self-worth, it's got to do with your self-worth, has to be strong. Because that's when you have low self-esteem, when you don't have self-worth in yourself, that is what creates that blockage that he's talking about. The blockage and the barriers that stops you from reaching happiness. Okay? And that's what a good teacher in the martial arts does. A good teacher in martial arts knows how to unblock those barriers using certain techniques. And I find out that after years of teaching that the most important techniques to use are encouragement and recognition. You have to encourage the student and recognize him for his efforts. And that's the first step in developing his self-worth. Because once you have self-worth, okay, once you love yourself, then everything can be achieved, including self-discipline. Self-discipline is only achieved through when you love something. When you have love of something, you develop self-discipline. You dedicate yourself, you motivate yourself to do something. And what is self-discipline? What is love? Is how you feel about yourself. How you feel when you're doing something. If you're doing the martial arts and your instructor knows how to motivate you, knows how to encourage and recognize you, he's gonna love you and he's gonna love the lessons. And then he's gonna strive for excellence in the martial. He's gonna strive to be the best in the class. He's gonna strive to get to earn his black belt. So, from years of experience, I find out that is what stops people. And when you don't believe in yourself, when you don't have self-esteem, you emanate a negative energy. You become a negative person. And what happens is that this negativity stops you from you doing anything in life. This negativity is what surrounds our world. Our world is full of negative people and negative thoughts and negative actions. So, in order to do that, you have to break free. You have to break the barriers mentally, spiritually, that stops you from you believing in yourself and from you to think highly of yourself. So then you can emanate a positive energy that brings good things to your life. Because remember, we are vibration. We emanate vibration. Everything in life, everything in this world vibrates. Okay? But people, you can't see vibrations, but you can feel them. When you have a good vibration, when you emanate a certain vibration, you attract people to your life. You attract good things. You attract money. You attract all kinds of blessings that come, but they only come when you unblock that state of mind. Okay? When you start believing in yourself, when you start, stop comparing yourself to others when you stop competing, because competition, you're trying to be like somebody else. When you are authentic, when you're real, when you have essence in your life, you don't need to compete against anybody because you're so unique. You see what I'm saying? So the rat race is competition. Everybody tried to be better than somebody else. Why not be you? When you're you, there's no competition. As soon as I realized that in my life, everything flourished. Everything grew. My school grew. Everything, my life got better because I stopped trying to be something that I wasn't. I hope this message motivates you to encourage your students, to encourage your family, to encourage your kids, okay? So they can unblock those negative thoughts, those negative state of being that stops you from reaching happiness, success, money, whatever it is that you want in your life. Thank you very much and have a fantastic life.